y'all, it's your girl Rashida B. What's good? What's popping? It's your girl. We outside on a Sunday. You just got finished getting filled with the Lord for the week. You know, make sure y'all read y'all Bibles and studying and learning about the good Lord. You know what I'm saying? So anyway, like I said, I just love church. It was amazing. Had a great time. Was running a little late, but I made it there. No excuse. So I made it. Now, I actually was supposed to go have lunch with my friend, but I forgot that I also told my other friend that I was going to hang out with her today. So I'm going to go do my due diligence, go outside, hang out a little bit with my friends, have some brunch, and then I'm going back inside, you know, because I like the inside better. But anyway, I just wanted to check in with my babes and see how y'all was doing today. What's popping? What's good? You know, I hope y'all having a great weekend. Getting ready for the week on Monday, and I just wanted to check in and let y'all know what's been up. Your girl been working, she been grinding, so I really haven't been doing a lot of vlogging. I'm really just trying to get rid of all my old stuff. I got so many things that I haven't posted on Instagram, Facebook. I have so many things like from trips that I took back in the summertime. That and summer is rolling around again, so I'm really working diligently and hard trying to get this content out, you know. So I have a lot, you know, even every week, like when I'm doing stuff, you know, that has to be edited and done. So I've just been working, just grinding, you know. I got a video set to release today, a haul that I did probably like over a month ago, so I'm definitely behind. So anything you see, mind your business and just look and say hello. Just buy your business, baby, because your girl be behind. So my plan is, I'm actually taking a trip in March, so my plan is to kind of go ahead and try to get all this old stuff out, get it all out the way, just put it behind me, like new vibes only. And that's kind of what I'm at. My state of mind is I want to be able, when I do something for that week, I want to be doing the editing and dropping it that following week, you know. So that's the vibes, that's the move I want. You know, I don't want to be thinking about, oh, I need to go do this or this old, or I need to, nah, I want to be done with that. So I'm trying to be productive, so I'm about to go step outside, kick it with the girls for a second, and then I'm back inside to do some work. So y'all just continue to have a great Sunday. Be blessed. Love y'all. Mwah.
Me, and I'ma have them stuck. Bitch looking bad and got a stupid back. Join your race, fucking hold it up. When I myself. Pepsi ate this thing so great I had to grip a hell.
Can you play that again?
What's up, G-Way?
In the cut with my twin, we be vibing. Classy bitch, but they know I be outside with. Honey deep in the session, we be wildin'. Won't catch me playing with no broke nigga, that shy.
What's up, G-Way?
So yeah, I'm headed to go eat with my girl at Southern Fire Kitchen. Gonna get us some food. Can't wait, super excited. We were supposed to go yesterday, but I made a quick little detour. I made a quick little detour and then get to link up with her yesterday. But today it's up. So now I'm headed to meet with my girl, Toya B. And baby Sean. And yeah, we finna get us some Southern Fire Kitchen, eat real good, and go back home. Okay. My friend be asking me, I tried to do my little video before I got in the car. My friend be like, why are your videos in your car? Because I got motion. We got motion around here. We got things to do, places to go, people to see. So, you know, let me look back before I been hit something. So yeah, I got motion. That's why I'm in the car all the time. I'm going somewhere. I'm doing something. Do y'all want to just see me sitting in the house all the time? Or do y'all want to see the vibes? Because I'm confused at what you want, but. So yeah, that's where I'm headed. Head out. Catch a little vibe. Real quick. Get back home. So I can finish working. And I've been working because this year, 2024, we being consistent. We working hard. I'm coming after everything. When I say everything, I'm coming after everything I deserve, I want, all that, period. Alright. I don't know why I always walk out the house and don't bring my light. Like, that's so dumb of me. Yesterday, I left my tripod, the little holder, the little Sony holder. Today, I left my light. Like, girl, pick a side. Get your stuff together. You want a content or you don't, because it's giving you want messed up content. So anyway, I came back because I want to let y'all know, like, I haven't wore this velour suit in, woo lord, probably over a year. Oh, the baby about to hit me in the highway. So I haven't wore this velour suit in over a year or so, and I found $40 in it. Jackpot. I said thank you, Jesus. Baby, every little thing count, okay? I'm so happy. I'm gonna go spend it right now. So yeah, I just want to come back because I haven't got to tell y'all about it, that I found $40 in my suit just now. I'm like, dang, like, who, when, where? I know I don't even have cash. Like, where I get $40 from? But I take it, baby. So I hope I find some more. Is that more? Is that more? But yeah, I just had to come back and tell y'all that, because like I said, about to catch a little vibe in this car before I make it to my destination. Do a little music dance. And yeah, we finna pull up. And then I'll be back so I can, y'all can see this food. Cause I've been here before. I've been here once before. The people there, you know, let me back up. I really don't like to bash black owned businesses. I do not, because I just don't like to do that. I don't like to bash no business, but if you ain't doing what you're supposed to do, you ain't doing what you're supposed to do. But yeah, little mama in there last time was very rude, but I'm not gonna let one person, because the food was good, stop my shine. So we're trying it again. Me and Toya said we're just gonna put our tennis shoes on. If we have to slap a hoe, you know, we're gonna be on slap a hoe time. That's what it's gonna be. That's what it is. If you try me, it is what it is. So yeah, hopefully not though. Hopefully we get all good vibes, cause you know, I like to give off good energy and get good energy. So maybe, you know, sis was having a bad day coming up on me like that. And I was with my man. Girl, you better be glad I had just got out of church that day. But anywho, like I said, I'll be back to show y'all the food and what it looking like.
Hey,
Toya.
What's up?
Junior back here asleep, huh?
You better sanitize your purse.
Yeah. You in here sleep, bud? Y'all, check out my fine ass friend, okay? Check her out.
Get the curls.
Hot mom, okay. You so crazy, girl. I like them cargos, okay. Well, baby wear, tell them you still got baby, you still gonna be fine. What's up, hello? Why Junior sleep? See, I don't ever get to play with him.
Right, stand on the palm.
When that day is jerking, pull off at churches with Pirelli skirt. Gang signs out the window, yeah, bitch. Hoping up.
Hey, it's your girl, Rashida B. Coming through, checking in with y'all. So, today is another day. As you may know, I went to work today. What else I did today? I went to work. Came home, got in the bed, you know, stuff like that. So I'm actually headed out for day two to go hang with my girl at Fontaine's. I love their oysters. Love them, obsessed with them. So we're going to Fontaine's. We're gonna meet up, link up. Told you didn't go home about 1 o'clock last night. Like, your girl was tired today, okay? So we're about to go eat. You know, of course the girl gotta eat. I need to start back cooking because I just eating out again that I'm doing. I need to stop that before it get out of hand. But yeah, I'm just going to hang out just to get out the house and see my girl, see baby Sean, and you know, just kick it. So anyway, just wanted to check in. I'm about to head to my destination. I said I want to record in the house because, you know, yeah, I look different, a little different vibe than my car all the time. So yeah, so I'm headed to do that, and I'll show y'all my oysters when I get there. I'm sure y'all done seen them because I eat them all the time, but I'm gonna show y'all anyway. So stay tuned. I got my girl out the house day two. We outside again. We is outside again, baby. Okay. I don't know what's going on because yes I do. I do know I'm doing this. My default, come out the house, so smell good.
Where them niggas pick your pockets, Santa Claus don't miss them stockings, liquor spilling, pistols popping, baking soda, y'all are whipping. Ain't no turkey on the
side. It's a lot. You out again with us? You outside again?
What else is a thug to do when you eat cheese from the government? Gotta put five for my daughter and them, get the fuck up out my way. Got that drum and I got them bands, just like a parade. Bitch, that work up in the bushes. Hope them boys don't see my stash. If they do, tell the truth. It's the last time you might see my ass. Pull the gardens where the grass ain't cut. Them serpents lurking, bruh. Bitches selling pussy, niggas selling drugs, but it's all good. Broken promises, still your watch and tell you what time.
Hey y'all. How y'all doing today? Good evening. But yeah. I just came for give me some Chick-fil-A. I can't wait. And some black folks definitely working in the kitchen. Cause when I say I eat Chick-fil-A fries all the time, baby, they ain't never been salty. I need baby salty. Okay. So I know. Had to be us. Had to. But yeah, like, I got salt on my hands. They good though. Actually the best Chick-fil-A fries I have had. Thus far. But yeah, so I have been in the house all day. You know, stop. I've been in the house all day, right? just got choked, working on my videos and just creating and stuff. And why I picked the time it's pouring down raining to go get food. But guess what? Chick-fil-A. I love Chick-fil-A. Chick-fil-A on our way. It's no problem. Thank you. How you doing? They always gonna be just super nice. But yeah, they got the little cover shed, so they don't have to get wet. I don't have to get wet. It was a very quick process. You know what? Chick-fil-A, I ain't mad at y'all. I like y'all a lot. But yeah, I'm headed home so I can eat my Chick-fil-A. We got it, grease.
Safe to take a step out, kiss him in now, let your edge out. To some ice, but you'll be heavy in my mind. Can you get the heck out? I need rest now, got me bummed out. You so.
Busy bees gon' always hit, baby. She gon' always hit. Well, you're gon' always come through, okay? Just watching a little Rashida B. Chilling.
Wild child 101. This is a very wild doggy. Yo, come on. Don't go in there. See what I mean? Very wild. Some
hoes. Hey y'all, what's up? I'm back. So I didn't do nothing yesterday. What did I do yesterday? I just stayed at home. No, actually I went to work. I went to work first and then I stayed at home and chilled with my man and watched a movie and ate some Busy Bees. So today I am and out in the rain, thanks to Dove and Livy. I'm outside in the rain, about to go get some mullet so we can cook tonight. And we had to take baby girl to the doctor because it's her 9 months, her nine weeks shots. So we're at PetSmart, about to take her in to get her shots. And then we're going back to the house after we get this fish, and we're chilling in the house because if y'all can't see, baby, it's cutting up outside. It's like very much so. Got on my rain boots and my rain jacket today. Yeah, rain boot vibes, big jacket. It's a little cool. So yeah, I'm about to get out this car, go ahead and see what's up with baby girl, and I'll be back to check on y'all today. But have a great day. Be safe out here in this rain, and you already know I'll be back. All right, y'all.
What they say?
Not yet.
Hey, dog. Huh?
Not yet.
Tell the camera that you're a wild child. Tell the camera you're a wild girl. Okay. Get back over here. I just asked the doctor about some common pills. Oh, that'll get you right. That'll get you together.
So the roller's playing without the
spoon. What
did
the
last one look like?
The last one up there. This one? Yeah. What about it
signed out? I'm blessed. How y'all doing today?
Good. Yeah, how you doing?
You know about this food?
I've heard it's good.
The damn shit to it. Sensitive.
Oh, stomach, yeah.
Yeah, and
the guy at the Bayfield, he said it was really good.
Really good? Because I've seen it.
Because that's why we just got her, so we was trying to figure out what kind would be the best. And he was like, this one, he recommended.
But
I don't think so for a shit, though. Because our guy was a hunting dog.
Yeah.
Yeah. Grain and stuff they need. I don't think you gotta do that for a
shit. Well, see, the only thing with
shit
is they got sensitive.
You know what I'm saying?
And I'm trying to go with the cheapest quality. But yeah. Now, y'all know about Lifeline, right?
Uh-uh.
Well, Lifeline Animal Project, they give you everything free.
You see that, really? That pro plan right there?
They give you food and everything.
That look good right there. for a dog.
Yeah.
Shit.
So let's hear it. Shot, neuter, and everything. Lifeline Animal Project. Google that.
Okay.
Hey y'all, it's your girl. I'm back. So we have finished all of our tasks for today. We took the dog to the vet, got her down with shots, went shopping, got some food, fish fry Fridays. It's a thing in our house, you know? We do fish on Fridays because we're from the country and we like fish. So I'm actually gonna do some shrimp. I don't know why I got these little shrimp, but I feel like we normally don't get shrimp anyway on days we do fish. We normally just have fish, fried green tomatoes, and salad. That's our normal thing. So I'm about to, right now I'm like taking, I just filleted the mullets, and my mom called these dirty fish. So I have to go through and like, so this is what she mean by when she say dirty fish. You see this black stuff that be in them, inside the mullet. So I just go through and scrape all that off and clean them up once I cut them, and then I fillet them, because of course, if you don't know, mullets have a lot of bones in it, and I mean a whole lot of bones. So the big ones I try to go through and take those out, you know, so won't choke on them, and just easier too when you're trying to eat your fish. You know, we'll use the green tomatoes and the shrimp as just, excuse me, probably like a little appetizer or something. So I'm gonna probably finish cleaning these. And this is kind of how it would look once you go through and clean everything up. It'll kind of be more white. That's just kind of how you eat it. You don't eat it with all that black stuff, because my mama be like, I don't want that fish because it's dirty. And I'm like, mom, that fish is not dirty, but I love my mullet. So these are the ones I have left to finish cleaning. Like I said, just that black stuff is what the issue is. Time for a new candle. So I'm gonna try Bali's Rainforest to take me back. We had my black cherry Merlot, but that baby gone, so. Cornmeal, of course. I'll use this for my shrimp and my tomatoes. Come over here, but get that right. Appetizers loading. Good, nice cooked meal. Excited. I cannot wait. This color is my color. If you know me, you know I love rose gold, pinkish like colors. So yeah, I cannot wait. I'm going to go for the first time today by myself. Get into these beauties. Listen, these curlers, they are too cute. They are giving. I can do this. Now, I don't know how to do hair, but I can do this. Okay, this ain't that thing. I can make this happen, baby. I should have been bought these a long, long time ago. Long time ago. If I knew they were going to be this easy to curl with. But yeah, I used these before though for Diva's wedding, when we had to curl, Diva curled my hair with it, and then I curled Raven's hair with them. And that's when I really got to see, like, oh shoot, I like these. But yeah, these are giving. Like, I'm not no expert curler or nothing, but baby, these are, I can do this. I can do this a little bit right here. This ain't nothing. Oh shoot, see. Told you I ain't no curler now. I ain't no expert in this. But I'm gonna get these curls in by tonight, okay? All right, this is my finished
caught up with my curls. I just pulled it all to the side to like have them flowing on one side. They done fell already a little bit, but I don't want them tight, so I didn't do them tight anyway. But yeah, just to get a little curly vibe.
Suavemente, bésame. Te quiero sentir tus labios besándome otra vez. Suavemente, bésame. Te quiero sentir tus labios besándome otra vez.
Suave,
bésame, bésame.
Suave,
bésame otra vez.
Suave,
yo quiero sentir tus labios.
Suave,
besándome otra vez.
Suave,
besa, besa.
Suave,
bésame un poquito.
Suave,
besa, 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 besa.
Suave,
bésame otro ratito.
Park.
You're more like home, though. Mm-hmm.
We are about to wash Dove. Let's see how big she is. Sit on. You gonna have 10.6. Hey. You want me to do it? Just put that over.
Time to get ready.
Some cost with this whole little grooming steps. And there's the wash down. How cute. Hey, baby girl. Hey. Oh. You're supposed to like water. You're a dog that like water. Yeah.